Tanque mesmo.
On man 8, North Dakota and Colorado, man 8. That number 9, Texas Black and Iowa, that's man 9. On man 2, Team Indiana and Team Kansas, that's man 2. On man 6, Arkansas.
Yes, sir. My name's Gabe. Nice to meet you as well. Glad to be working with you fellas this morning.
On that 4, it's Illinois and Texas Blue, bat number 4.
So it'd be interesting.
On that number 3, Pennsylvania Red and Minnesota Storm, that's bat 3. On that 7, South Carolina and Missouri 1, bat 7. Those are the winners and bat assignments for the first round this morning.
A new AD gets here, I need to get a flat one of these. That might be weird, by the way. The short sleeve, too.
Congratulations to our women's competitors. We have 21 women's teams competing in these dual championships. Junior bats. Bat assignments for this morning's first round. Men will be starting at 120 pounds. On bat 1, Team Illinois and Oklahoma Red, bat 1. On bat 18, Minnesota Red, North Dakota Blue, bat 18.
That's going to be a quick one.
On bat 19, Team Georgia and Team Indiana, bat 19.
Yeah, 8 matches. Woo-hoo.
On mat 20, Tennessee and Iowa, mat 20.
Oh, we
on mat 15, oh, North Dakota Red, mat Colorado.
That's fine. That makes my job easier.
Yeah.
On mat 16, Minnesota Blue and Nebraska.
What are y'all? Are y'all Greco?
Freestyle.
And
17,
women's freestyle.
Michigan Blue and Team Kansas, mat 17. On mat 12,
there you go. And who all is over here? Do y'all need
Snow's the other one.
Y'all need,
he does, he's the only one. He's
here for the
team. Oh, I'm sorry, wrong one. That one goes to you.
Okay.
And
Snow don't need one of these also.
Okay. Florida, those are this morning's first round.
You're in the chair over here, right?
No?
Good.
Snow.
Oh, okay.
You went to the restroom.
Okay. You guys don't have any conflicts on y'all's.
No, we got Colorado.
No, I'm talking about overall pool itself.
Because I know I have. I mean,
because in this area, because if you guys, us, and Ted, that is all the same pool.
Florida.
Which is I'm gonna have the
Texas,
problem with.
Texas, Missouri, Georgia, California.
Once again, we'll be starting.
Can't remember where.
The only problem I'm going to have is this Florida comes on my mat. Yeah. And I've also got a Colorado on my mat as well. So
we got Colorado first.
Right. So right now we're good, but I'm just saying if it happens, we're going to have to work between all of us and all that. I just wanted to make sure where you guys were, because it was easy to trade, and you guys are done, then I was just over here. I'm going to work together with you guys and have no conflict.
Well, there's
tons of money. There's 13 teams in Minnesota, so we're good.
Okay, so yeah. So I can trade with you guys.
Okay, cool.
I'm going to go talk to Chad as well. I just want to get all that set up just in case.
Yeah, we don't have Montana.
Yeah.
We got Missouri, too.
Yeah. So when he does, you're in Missouri, right?
No, Montana.
Montana, okay.
They don't have a team here, so I'm fine.
Yeah, our girls are over there, so I don't have to worry about that.
I can't believe it. New York, New Jersey, and Washington didn't bring girls to you.
New York and New Jersey are in the last week of school. Regency tested New York.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I was talking to somebody. One of our former matches is in New York. He normally comes down this the first week school's out and hangs out with all of us. He's like, I can't. We have Regency test. If I leave the state, I'll lose my job. He's the district head now or whatever school. He's like, so if I'm not here, I'll lose my job. I'm like, I get that. You're making $90,000 a year. Yeah. You can't lose that job.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
I was just telling them I was working through just to see and all that because in this pool, my mat has two conflicts in this pool. I got Florida and Colorado, so we may need to switch out if either one of those come to my mat. So just work because it's going to be us, 11, 8, and 10 are this pool. So we're all going to have to probably work together if we've got some conflicts.
Gotcha.
All right?
Yep.
Perfect, man.
Yeah, we don't have any conflicts. We don't have Minnesota, South Carolina, or I don't know why Kenny gave me that. Kenny gave me that. I don't think he knew that. Tell him he knew that.
Okay.
He's got it right there. I feel like that. If I don't mark it now, I'll be good. Let's see. JV quality state and put all the girls to it. And the parents complained this year because the way it worked out, the state tournament, JV, and the regional tournament, but say we did. So you got to pick, like, or play like, if you want to be two great players, you're going to say, you got to pick the state championship, and they'll give you choice of so you don't start doing that.
Coaches, your attention, please. We are going to have a small coaches meeting in front of the head table over by Max 1 and 2. So please, coaches, please come up with the coaches meeting. At 8:45, we will have an all volunteers meeting directly in front of the head table. That's at 8:45.
this first one will be quick.
Mm-hmm.
North Dakota's got a half a team.
Thank you.
And the coaches meeting, please help coaches. Please come to the coaches meeting and we'll be directly at the top of the red table over by mat number two. All coaches, coaches meeting, please.
I was like 10 slink pieces to screw it up.
All your papers? I think so.
Yeah.
So, King's coming up. Yep. That's just
normal. I'm going to
go listen to the coaches. Okay. It always gives you good insight.
Okay.
I'll good. Be back in a few minutes.
All right, sounds good.
And all coaches, please come to the table for the coaches meeting over by mat number two. Coaches meeting in front of the table by mat two.
Thank you.
Your attention, please. Table workers meeting on mat number 3. And table workers seated on mat number 3. Table workers, please report to mat 3. Volunteers, report to mat number 3. For the table workers or volunteer meeting.
That's pretty Davis last 2 years ago. Well, I thought Davis was starting at 117.
Yep.
Yeah. This one does not show the weight class. It's beautiful.
At number 3.
I'm just going to get my sheet of paper over there.
Yep. Do you want me to do anything in preparation? Are we going to have a little meeting before we get started?
Well, we'll get together. We'll talk here. So,
I
Brian's actually the ex. I'm the one here. So, and everything. Well, but Brian's pretty. Have you worked with Brian before?
No.
Okay.
You guys are new to me, but I've seen your name before.
Okay.
So,
I'm pretty laid back. Unless you major, unless you major league screw up. I'm just kidding.
It has been known to happen.
Yeah, it happens. It will happen.
But I'm glad to have your help. I really don't care if you guys fill this out. Give me your constructive criticism, but I don't need to get upgraded this year, so I don't care. But I have it here.
122. Then it's 127. 132.
138. 144.
Yep. Cross them off. Forward. So
138, 144, 154, 164, 180, 200, 225, 100, 106, and 112.
And then it's Yeah, when you get done, it just flips over on the back and they go top to bottom. So
okay.
It worked the same. That's always a good start.
Pen on you?
I do.
Yeah, boy.
Got a pen.
So long you been officiating?
Since 2009.
Okay.
But I'm a folk style machine.
Okay.
Like,
yeah, I do both too. Watch, those a little harder than the other ones.
Yeah, but blues are disadvantaged. Those are shorter. They don't go as far probably. Does anybody have a coin to flip?
I got one.
Oh, good, brother.
I got one.
It's somewhere in that bag. I just want to go find it.
Either way.
Shit, I haven't done duels since Fargo did them the last time when the women were there that last year.
What, 2 years ago? Three years ago?
Yeah, I'm doing the 19th place match at 7:30 on Sunday night, and I call Puiz and I go, Tom, just because I live close doesn't mean I should be here yet. We're wrestling for 19th place. You gotta be shitting.
They wrestled all the way out. Yeah. It's dead last. I'm like, why?
Yeah.
There's probably like an entire duel with like four matches.
Yeah.
They're rushing the forefoot.
Yeah.
They don't line up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember.
I'm a little befuddled. Why would they do duels at Fargo? I've never been to Fargo. As an athlete, I went to Columbia, Missouri, and I've never refereed at Fargo.
It started when they said we need to do girls' duels, but it's too expensive to do the girls with the guys because we had such few numbers at the time. So they put them in Fargo, and they had a dead day anyway, so they just put all the girls' duels in that dead day.
Yeah.
And then for years, they've so many states, well, it's just send all the girls there, and it doesn't cost anything extra, so we get some there.
Yeah.
So it doesn't cost more money, this, that, and the other, and they call it the money issue. Well, finally, USA went, you don't have, you got it so big, there's not enough room, not enough time. So either you don't, we're going to either have to move it somewhere else, or we're going to have to make these concessions, which was essentially cut down the number of teams or cut down the number of placers. And say, so we can't do that. We've got to move it out. So that's when they decided, okay, we'll move it. For like the first, what, 2 years, we had like 10 teams total. And like half of those were like the Southeast, you had Florida, then you had everybody else was Southeast team. And after year three, when the team that was a Southeast regional team that had like all the Virginia studs, the Georgia studs, the Tennessee studs, the South Carolina studs, went and finished second, almost beat the number one team out of California, Texas, whichever it was that year. Then we had to rewrite the rules because we can't have those teams getting the state team.
Wait.
Okay. I mean, we never had more than seven girls want to go. You can't fill a team.
You have seven girls.
Look at that. 10? 10 or 12? That's what you're supposed to have.
Oh, yeah. The women's college is 10.
10, right. I did that for the first time this year. That was an experience.
Yeah. I've done Jamestown Nationals twice, and then we had the KCAC qualifier in Jamestown this year. So
okay.
Who's your volunteers?
Looks like you're here.
I don't know.
We're
looking for them.
Oklahoma and...
Oh, no, we have Colorado.
We have Colorado.
Colorado and North Dakota, so we have. I don't know how Oklahoma's there.
So North Dakota is one.
Yep.
Yes.
Is that North Dakota?
Yes.
Okay.
Colorado's going on that end down there.
North Dakota, I will need a volunteer for the table worker.
We don't have any volunteers. I'm serious. We don't have... We got one sitting there, and they're...
One can
video,
and then the other team might
can get video.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yeah,
tiebreaker criteria.
Oh.
Great.
Okay.
Yeah.
If I can't get the other team. It's okay. Okay. I have a requirement that you bring volunteers with your team. Who did you say, Colorado?
Yes.
Is that who's moving in right now?
I would say, I mean, worst case scenario, I guess I could do it as a coach. We don't, like I said, we didn't have any parents travel.
A long ass trip here.
13 hours.
I don't know about it. I'm in Barnesville. So
oh, that's right. Yeah. That's right. So, I knew I'd recognize
yeah.
you.
Yeah.
I'm over in Mandan, so.
All right. That adds a few miles.
Yeah. So yeah, I went from Mandan to Fargo. We did our 3-day camp out there, and then from there, you know, we came. I'm ready to go home. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, I'll let her know.
That's why I was not working.
Okay.
Doesn't matter, whatever.
Have you done track?
It's been a long time, probably about 3 years ago.
Little,
yes.
Hey, we're back to
you know how to do track?
My dad does. He's coming to do
Okay. Okay, so you got camera, Russell.
I got camera.
Unless you're going to do it.
I'll do it.
Oh, perfect, then you're out.
Okay. All right.
I don't know. You need two or what?
Well, we gotta have someone here, one there, and one here.
It probably wouldn't hurt to have somebody to tap. It's just in case.
You want to tell tap?
Okay.
He said he'll tell tap.
That's fine. I'm not worried about that. Those aren't gonna put a hole in the back, so I don't care.
Yeah.
Well, I'm worried about those like cowboy boots.
Yeah.
High heel shoes. He's gonna cut the mat. Then I'll worry about the mat.
You still need to pick up props. Yeah. Dudes? It's like no grips.
Oh boy, you gotta be on
a trip. You want me to count
them
down?
I'm good with just some 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's what I like too. 5. 5 sounds like time.
Okay.
You're amazing if you would take 5 and you're so close to time and stop.
Yeah.
It's weird. You good? You good?
Alright.
We can get that rolling out of the way. So we can start
early.
I want to
be done
before we start. I'm not done. So we're starting
now
here. This should be done by 9:10, right?
Yeah.
Okay, this is 9:10. Yeah. I'm not playing that.
Yeah.
We just gotta make sure that you don't touch any buttons. Like, if they go off this way, you just gotta do it.
One person is
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask you to
please stand and face
the symbol of this nation, the United States of America, for our national anthem.
The blues, yeah. Blue on seats.
Okay. Clock horse, he's got something else.
Okay, cool. You're gonna have to show me again.
Okay,
here.
That's fine.
You want to?
Yeah, I'll start.
I thought I was doing the
yeah,
same.
Yeah, well, the he's from Oklahoma. They just pulled the team Oklahoma kid out of here.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
You'll have to show me here.
That's fine. So we're gonna click on 117 and come check in. I'm looking for Red first. Red, what's your name?
Claudia Bonschmidt.
Thank you. Blue, what's your name?
Alexis
Sabre. Thank you. Save and continue. I'm worried about the time than the scores. Just click the, whatever I tell you, 1-4 in the center. And if I say anything else, you'll click it. Passive red. Stop the clock. We're gonna hit passive red. And start again. Yep. And I'm gonna slow down in a second.
two on the inside. Yes, sir. Yes, 1 second. Yes, ma'am. She won. It says tech calls, so it saved results.